Hey yo, what's up guys? Mr. Games here, I'm back with the Pokemon Sword Surprise Lock. And here we go. We get to go into the 8th gym now. 8th gymnasium. With our ragtag team of Pokemon that we got from other trainers. I do have a nice move. Fantastic. And who should accompany him, being this as a... double battle situation. I think we're fine. Let's do this. Hey, this is the final gym. Cool. Cool story. Let's do this. Yep, let's do it. Okay, sometime today there, game. Hey, look. Not a lot of people make it this far, so we don't have any kind of like weird, stupid thing for you to do. We're just going to have you do double battles because that's somehow fucking crazy. Cool story, Sebastian. Pelipper and Sigu. Why don't you just have a group of them? Unfortunately, one of my two Pokemon is at a very severe disadvantage here. So... Ice Fang on that bitch, and then we're going to swap Pokemon for you. Because this ain't a good place for you to be. Sure, let's try you. This Cursola hasn't done much lately. Ice Fang next to you. Goodbye. Bye bye. Very fun, very nice time, bye-bye. Yeah, make your Pokemon faster, yep. Oh, that's right, you only have one fucking Pokemon each. Terrible. Power Gem. Now, why you gotta use Supersonic on the Gyarados? Will you maybe live another turn? Maybe? You won't. That was a crit. He's a bulky boy. We did it. Fire Lash. Well, I mean, it's strictly a better fire move than it's physical. Doesn't increase my speed, but that's okay. I see why you've managed to make it this far. Yeah, it's because my Pokemon are like 10 levels higher than yours. I don't need healing. We doing this. We just going. Gym trainer Camilla. With her nine tails and Pokemon here. We use drought this time. Make it harder for you. Okay, use Will-O-Wisp. Cut my attack even more. Good. I'm a fan. See ya. Speed and attack have been, like, dropped. How uncool. Keep lowering his defense. Goodbye, Turtonator. Lola, stop licking yourself. Enough. Yeah, I know. I'm such a jerk. Because you keep licking your paw. When you don't need to, because you're OCD. Get rid of all this shit. It's bothering me. Let's go. All right. We do double battles here, blah 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 blah, double battle. Yes, I heard. Heard all about it. With your Hakomobo and your fucking Hobos number no. Uh-huh. One use drought. One use drizzle. One use snow warning. It's fine. Ice Fang on the Hakamomo, and we Fire Lash the thing that's weak to fire 4 times effectively. And you lose. Oh, that was a critical, that was unnecessary. Okay. Nice flex, Gyarados. We Fire Lash this boy down for the count. And we out. You beat my shitty gym trainers, now you can fight me. Okay, cool. Weird flex, but okay. Let's do this. My greatest rival is Leon. Oh, 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 oh. Giggle. Why? Got that cool gym little music going. Flygon. Don't really have anything good for the other thing. Let me just throw it at the Flygon just in case it doesn't die. It was gonna, but just in case. Air coat, get out of here. I like the fact that Fire Lash just instantly. Lowers defense. It's a very solid fire move that actually does things. It's Anaconda. He's Dynamaxing, so I'm Dynamaxing. Let's go. It's kind of stupid that he's like a dragon type trainer. Yet he barely uses dragons. Santa Conda is not a fucking dragon. And there are enough dragons in this generation to, like, not do that. Let's get rid of that Santa Conda. And we'll change this to a nicer wing. Oh no! Not the sand spit. Go, Hailstorm. We're gonna change this back to a different thing. God, guys, we got the first death of the run. First death, I said. I am very saddened right now. Is dead anyway, don't matter. Because he didn't heal it. I'm very sad. I lost the Pokemon. Sucks. The proof of your victory, the dragon badge. As it gives you the shittiest fucking handshake. Look at that shit. My TM, customary. The dragon uniform. Might want to go train up in the wild area. Yeah, you know what I might. Of course, I can't walk out here without some shit. Yes, because that lab coat's totally gonna help her finish her job.
Sonia is not the name of a tree. This is wrong.
Anyway, that concludes my opinion on this whole thing. Whatever. Could I have used the PC next to me? Yeah, I sure as hell could have, but I didn't want to. Man, that's sad. Alright, who do we replace this with? Who do we have to train up, basically? You're garbage. You suck. You definitely suck. I could have a score. I could. No. Although I don't have any electricity on the team. Any more poison. No. No. No, I already have two ghosts. No. 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 These all suck. This all sucks. All these Pokemon suck. For varying reasons. Fighting Dark type. It might come in handy. Alright, well, take the train from Hamilton Station. Okay, so what I can do here is there's a bunch of locations that I have not caught Pokemon from. If I check the map over here, there are locations that I haven't even been to, like, say, these three locations here. So I couldn't have encountered any Pokemon there. The rest of this I have encountered Pokemon at. Plus I have a couple more on Route 10, so on and so forth. So, I think the power play here is to actually go get a couple of encounters. So, let's do it. We'll get these encounters and we'll close out the episode. And then maybe we'll get something not terrible. Maybe. Still in this area. Once we go over here, you're now the giant's cap. So let's find a nice, easy Pokemon to catch. Maybe I should fish for it. You know what? Maybe that's not the worst idea I've ever had. Perfect. Oh, this should be easy sauce. Do we have quick balls? No. Level ball. Let's go. I don't care what I catch you with. It don't matter. It's not like the save file's getting kept or anything. Arm thrust, taunt. Okay. Alright, let's get this started. First off, going here. Huh. Just sea lanterns in the fucking water. That's cute. I never noticed that. Anyway. What was I doing? This. Connect to the internet. I am now connected to the internet. Surprise trade. Goodbye, Goldeen. This is the Link of Outrage, and I guess this is my encounter. Fantastic. Cool. I'm like, oh shit, right? Technically, I crossed into the zone, so this is the Pokemon. Let's go netball. I can't weaken this thing. It'll just die. I guess we'll intimidate it more. Plus its bounce is gonna do garbage damage. Yeah, that did nothing. Dive ball. Really, you're gonna fight me on this? Let's go Ultra Ball. This thing really is gonna fight me on this whole thing, huh? Let's go Premier Ball. Wow, leaving a shake on that one. Cute. Oh, you know what? I do have a way to weaken this thing. You have Nightshade. Shouldn't kill it. Really, you're gonna use Aqua Ring, you little fucking... Alright, I'm probably not catching a Pokemon on this route, on this part. Because this thing's being a little dick. Okay, this time you're gonna die. Let's go. Get in the dive ball and stay there, you little dick. Alright, you die. Tried. Whatever is better than Leer. Anyway, I was gonna go over here and just pick up the items and stuff. That Mantike got in my way. Focus Sash. There's a Leafeon. In case you didn't know, you could pick up every evolutionary stone here. Alright, we're gonna see what we got, and then we're gonna dip out of this episode. We'll catch the last encounter on the next one. We got the dupes. So, with that being said, we're going to send this off on the next start of the next episode. So, with that, I will see you guys on the next one. Peace out. Remember, the world ends with you. Try not to fuck it up during the stupid virus that may or may not be gone by the time you see this.